Apparently, Augie believes he's from a family of proud demigods. For such divine creatures, murals must be like family photos. Unfortunately, this regal depiction of the birth of Augie and his twin Perfectus is marred by Augie's chronic dyspepsia. Cross over it with that plank, but we'd need to raise the water level there somehow.
Let's go!
Where'd everybody go?
While its date of origin is uncertain, the Sunrise Temple seems quite ancient. Damaged but explorable, it slowly revealed its mysteries. A secret passage leading to Beacon Town, a mysterious room filled with time-worn pottery, and a series of murals depicting the Warden's life story, which I personally found self-indulgent, perhaps due to an effort by Augie to garner sympathy.
Oh.
Yep. 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 Hup.
Mexico! Okie dokie! Oh!
Mega!
Oh yeah!
Kabala! Knockdown!
Okie dokie!
Oh yes, Mama like!
Indeed. Without the spark, we will not be able to enter the lighthouse.
Genie, that is far from the only reason we should save that poor creature.
Obviously. Defeating the Darkness Tentacle will also provide us with one of two purified Darkness Energy Crystals we need. However, this creature's higher density of Darkness Energy as compared to puddles means our enemies will be more formidable.
That's what I get for buying you an off-the-shelf AI empathy module to save time.
Oh, yeah!
Go!
Let's go! All right!
Defeated. on.
Look, those appear to be darkness portals. Destroy.
Let's finish this. over.
Appear to be top.
Okie dokie.
Excuse me, intimidating stranger. It's vitally important that the spark come with us to the lighthouse. Until we destroy the lighthouse tentacle, we can't create warp tunnels to other planets, and eventually to Cursa.
Oh, binga binga bongo, baby!
Not a spark hunter.
Great! Rabbid Edge, welcome to...
Edge. Spaceship, huh?
Speaking of help, I believe it's time we start keeping three heroes on our front line. Who'll take the first shift?